Well, a sure sign the holidays are fast approaching. The construction of the annual Pandora ice rink is now underway. Despite the warm temperatures, crews were out this morning working to fill the rink at Baltimore's Inner Harbor. The Waterfront Partnership's Pandora ice rink is scheduled to open 1 week from today on November 10th.
Nice having that down there.
It's so warm. It's like maybe we should just make a pool and swim instead of skate.